Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your First Alert weather on WPBF.com. Big changes today. Rain back in the forecast. All this wet weather associated with our next cold front, that front moving through North Florida right now. But as that line of storms continues to work its way south, we'll see an increase in clouds as well as scattered showers across the area. Highs today on the warm side, actually reaching the low 80s. Once that front clears, though, much cooler, drier weather on tap for our area. Overnight lows dropping into the 40s and 50s. And then a breezy, pleasant day tomorrow for your Friday. We kick off the weekend in style with high temperatures only reaching the low 70s. That's your First Alert weather on WPBF.com.